Welcome back to my channel, The Candy Guy, where I talk about treats for the sweet tooth. Today, I'm going to talk about Big Red. Big Red was created in 1937 in Waco, Texas. That's the same city that Dr. Pepper was created decades earlier. When Big Red was first introduced, its original name was Suntang Red Cream Soda. If you think that's a mouthful, in 1959 they changed the name and made it Suntang Big Red Cream Soda. Why? Anyways, in 1969 they shortened it to Big Red. Big Red is a popular drink in Texas, and Texans usually pair it with barbacoa tacos. When I was doing my research, I found a YouTube video for a commercial. It was very odd. it was strange. You should check out the rest of the video in the links below. I didn't know Big Red existed until 2 weeks ago when I was visiting family in San Antonio, Texas. They had me try it, and I was like, this is something I want to share with you guys. So let's pop open a can. So it's just a carbonated red soda, and let me take a sip and I'll tell you what it tastes like. It's a very sweet soda, and it's weird because it tastes kind of like bubblegum. But not any bubblegum, it tastes like bazooka bubblegum. My brother tried it yesterday and he says it tastes like grenadine, which I checked the ingredients for bazooka bubblegum and grenadine. And it's the citric acid that's in the soda that I think makes them taste similar. But you do get a grenadine or bazooka bubblegum taste out of this soda. So yeah, it's a cream soda that tastes like bubblegum, bazooka bubblegum. And it's really sweet. I really don't know how I feel about it. I think the jury's still out for me. I'm drinking it, so I don't hate it, but is it something I would grab if I had options in front of me? I'm not yet sure. Actually, I think it's already growing on me. I just find it great that I find something new that I didn't even know existed, and then I get to just share it with you guys. So, I hope you enjoyed something that is very exclusive to the southern part of the U.S. Apparently, it's in a lot more states now. But hey, if you happen upon it, try it out. Thank you for watching this week's video of The Candy Guy. Links for the Penny Candy Store and myself will be in the description of this video. I post videos every Friday, so I shall see you all next Friday. Have a sweet day. Bye. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe to my videos, and also share if you'd like. Thank you.